I am not at all satisfied that Aboriginal peoples have taken their rightful place in Canadian society.